Welcome to the step-by-step installation guide for the 4-node smart switch. Begin by switching off your main MCB. Open the switchboard. Check the connection wires. Yellow ones are load wires. Red wire is main and black is neutral. Loosen the screw and remove the load wires. Unbox the 4-node device. Now, let's connect input wires. First, connect the black wire to the N terminal. Second, we connect the live wire to terminal L. To do this, take a separate piece of wire. Connect one end to the main wire, which is the copper wire running through the toggle switches, and connect the other end to terminal L on the 4-node smart switch. Now, connect the load wires to the remaining 4 terminals labeled as 1, 2, 3, and 4. You see the 4 wires on the other side of the 4-node switch. These are the output wires that are supposed to be connected in following way. Black wire to toggle switch 1. Brown wire to toggle switch 2. Red wire to toggle switch 3. Orange wire to toggle switch 4. Now, our connection is ready. Switch on the main MCB. The device will automatically switch on in configuration mode. The red blinking LED light here indicates that the device is in configuration mode. If the device is not in configuration mode, switch the toggle button on and off 7 to 8 times till the red LED starts blinking, indicating that device has entered into the configuration mode. Now, let's proceed with the app integration. Download and open the Smart Life app. Login into the app. Tap on the plus icon on the top right corner of the screen. Then select Add Device. The app will search for nearby devices. Click Add to enter your Wi-Fi name and password. Then tap Next. Select the device and then click Done. Now you can see how the device can be operated manually as well as through app. After ensuring the device operates properly, close the gang box. Carefully place the wires inside the gang box and close it. We can also configure the device for voice command. Let's check how to configure it. Integration with Alexa. Open the Alexa app. Bottom right tap More. Tap on Skills and Games. Search for Smart Life app. Select app. Click Enable to use. Click Agree and link. Wait for Smart Life to confirm linking. Tap Close and let Alexa find your device. When a device to add is found, click Next. Select the common group you would like to add the device. Click Add to Group. Once the device is added to group, click Continue and done. You can view all linked devices on Alexa showing their current state, that is on or off. Let's try controlling them with voice commands.
Alexa, switch off fan.
Okay.
Integration with Google. Open the Google Home app. Tap the Settings tab in the bottom right corner under Services. Select Work with Google. Look for Smart Life in the search bar. Tap on the Smart Life logo that appears, click Continue to proceed. Next, click on Agree and Link. Return to the home screen of the app. Tap on Devices. Refresh the page to update the device list along with their current status, that is on or off. Let's try controlling them with voice command.
Hey Google, turn off fan.
Okay, done.
Integration with Siri. Launch the Smart Life app on your device. Locate the bottom navigation bar and tap the scene icon. Within the scene section, click Tap to Run option. Then select Create Scene. Choose Launch Tap to Run. Tap the plus icon under the Then section. Choose Control Single Device. Select the device you want to operate. Pick the function you want to adjust using your voice command. In this case, we will choose Power On and Off. Select Power. Then select On. Save it. Assign a name to your scene that reflects its purpose. This name will be your default Siri trigger phrase. In this case, it will be Turn On Fan. Similarly, we will add a command to switch off the fan. The command trigger here will be turn off fan. On the Tap to Run screen, navigate to the bottom right corner and select Add to Siri. Click plus and done. Same way, add on command to Siri. Let's check the voice command.
Hey Siri, turn on fan.
Okay, done.